How do you tell if a ewe has lambed or not? Because, you know, sometimes the lambs don't survive. So ewes that have lambed end up generally having a little bit of blood spot or, you know, juice spot on their boobies. Whereas the ones that haven't lambed yet don't have anything. Also, the pregnant ones waddle, so there's that.